Tag 204, White Steer. This is a business done right out of 1328. 1328 is one of our new upcoming donors. She is a out of a poker face sign and a Jimmy the Greek cow. This is a lightweight AOB steer all the way. San Antonio, Houston. I do think this calf will always, no matter where you show him, throughout the year, jackpot him, end point, wherever, he's always going to be at the top of his class. He is extra neat, extra stout, extra sound, just a solid, solid lightweight steer. If you're looking for a lightweight steer to try to go get you a blue ribbon at San Antonio or Houston, I feel extra confident in this calf. As far as where I want to change him, I mean, I wished I could make him bigger and say that he'd get 1350, and I'd have a hard time parting with him. His muscle is great. He is extremely choke-necked, flat-backed, big-ended, really, really sound. Not huge bone, but his bone's good enough. I mean, I ain't got a problem in the world with his bone. Matches his body, balances up great. A solid calf. So if you're looking for a lightweight slick shear calf, I think this one rivals any lightweight class. Really, really expecting to be at the top. Should be an easy feeding one, easy to care for.